Christopher, congrats, what a day out there. The battle was